Hey everyone, welcome to TennisShare. Forgot your Apple ID password? Need to remove Apple ID without a password? Don't worry, in this video, we'll walk you through four methods to recover your Apple ID or iCloud account, even if you've forgotten your password. Disclaimer. Method 1. Reset your Apple ID password. You can use Apple's Forgot Password option to reset your password. If your device has a screen passcode set, you can verify your identity using that passcode and change your Apple ID password directly. If not, you'll need to verify through your email or other account information. Method 2. Use another trusted device. If you have another Apple device that's already signed in to the same Apple ID, like a Mac, iPhone, or iPad, you can reset the password from there. Just go to Settings, tap your name, choose Sign In and Security, and then select Change Password. You'll need to enter the device passcode to continue. Method 3. Reset via iforgot.apple.com. If your account is locked out, then you need to use a forgot. Go to iforgot.apple.com and enter your Apple ID. Follow the prompts to verify your identity and change your password. If your Apple ID has any security restrictions, you may have to wait for Apple to complete a review before you can reset it. If none of the above methods work on your device, try Method 4. Use TennisShare 4 UK to remove Apple ID. Download TennisShare 4 UK on your PC or Mac. You'll find the link in the video description. Connect your iPhone to the computer. In 4 UK, choose Remove Apple ID and click Start to Remove. This will download the necessary iOS firmware, reset your device, and remove the Apple ID. Make sure your device has a 6-digit screen passcode set and 2-factor authentication is enabled. After the reset, your iPhone will restart. On the activation lock screen, choose Unlock with passcode, then enter your screen passcode to activate the device. And that's how you can remove or recover your Apple ID even without the password. Hope this video helped you out. Give us a like, subscribe, and stick around if you don't mind. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.